Hell is real and folks are going. Now we are seeing the manifestation of people not just going, but wanting to go. And these people are leading people to hell. We are in a time now where people are advertising their demonic coalition, and we're accepting it, we're receiving it, and we've totally forgotten about hell.